Reminds me of this one dive in Arroyo we used to sometimes do sets in Friday nights.
Because
it was one tough fucking joint. One wrong word, one sideways glance, and you'd get steel between the ribs.
home?
Thank you.
Think so many people died for this tiny little shit speck.
It's not the size that counts.
Both you and I know no one actually believes that.
Today's story. A routine roadside inspection led the SCPD to the trail of a dangerous abductor and murderer. The incident occurred at the intersection of 7th and 15th Avenue. The following police footage was captured at the scene.
Don't kill me!
Thank you.
here to eat dim sum or talk about ghosts?
Hey! Uncultured swine!
Look, Fee, it's you in the near future. Every Netrunner ends up the same way. Brain fried by some corpo ice.
Looks like he's still breathing.
2 seconds. Wait, I can't.
Wake up.
Give me one moment. I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
Well, you're in luck. There's a restaurant upstairs.
I know. The whole time. Those aromas. What torture.
So you were conscious?
Partially. More like in deep hibernation.
Had a peek at your messages. Looks like this spectral kid was right, huh?
I get stuck after all. When he find out, he'll become completely insufferable.
That way you didn't ask him for help? In case of a fragile ego?
No. But because I was trapped in the subnet, the lights were as far as I could go.
Any idea what's in the Corpo code case?
You young people ask too many questions. See for yourself.
Maybe it's not such a good idea after all.
You're a fast learner.
So, you're probably wondering who sent me.
Wakako. She always finds an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net-running tricks.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything alone.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
I was informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you. I am closing the contract.